So if you like your tits, this is the place to go. Oh, just seen a blue tit, cold tit and a great tit, all in a matter of about 3 or 4 metres. Okay, a low-flying private jet. I thought it was a military at first, but we've seen all sorts around here. Lovely purple flower. Got no idea what it's called. You false summits! I thought we were at the top now. No, nowhere near actually. view looked like a scruffy sheep. Right guys, as you can see, the sun has set behind me and it is starting to get a bit dark. It's been a long walk, it's been a rewarding walk as the treasures I've seen along the way. So if you've enjoyed this one, hopefully you'd like to see the longer extended version. That will be coming out soon. But where I am now, we walk these last few steps. So directly in behind me is the mouth to the River Derwent. And that's our end point. I'll see you soon. Have a good time. Bye-bye, hikers.